After 3 hours of painting on his side, welcome to part two, me versus my dad. Let's see how my dad paints his side. The loser has to customize a pair of shoes for the winner. My dad doesn't usually paint, but he really tried his best. Painted this after an 11-hour work shift. So can you please like the video for the YouTube algorithm? I have to say I was really impressed with his skills, but you guys decide who won this challenge. Comment down below.